This is Noah, and in this video, I'm going to be playing Cubic Castles with Emotion! That is not Emotions talking, that is Treetor. Are you saying I am laptop?
I am laptop, I am laptop.
I just want to say something. So,
this is Fluffle 75,000. I don't know who this chick is.
Anyway, so she had no idea I was about to record. In the middle of the conversation, I literally just said, "Hello, this is Noah, and in this video, I'm going to be playing Cubic Castles with Emotions." And, and that is not Emotions, that is Treetor. And are you saying I am laptop?
Yeah,
I am laptop, I am laptop.
And that's exactly what happened, but anyway. Pretty much.
What? I'm not Treetor.
Yeah, Miss.
I am Fluffles.
Yay! I'm gonna do the most amazing thing ever. Wait, you won't believe this.
Fluffles?
Wait. Oh! I entered into the name, Space Mrs. Fluffle 75,000, and it said you already have too many users.
Mr. Fluffle 75,000.
The password is what I think the password is, right?
Yes.
Okay. Can't say it. Okay.
Really bad.
Really?
What? What are you doing?
Fluffles! No! I accidentally hit remember me uncheck, so it deleted all the information. I'll be back! Wait, I have a great troll.
Lost connection.
Wait, before you do anything, okay? Let me just go to a very populated realm, okay? And then let's just keep doing that. Okay, now let's start doing it. Okay, start. Just Treetor. Start going on. To the... Oh, come on!
Too first, then I'll let you out. I know I have money.
Keep doing it! Why are you going on as Mrs. Fluffles?
I'm not.
Really? You realize the only thing I have to do is that.
I know.
Yeah. like, I'm creeped out. Are you the same person? I don't know. It's annoying. Every time I change anything in the name,
we best friends.
What? Keep. Oh, we got banned! Oh, yeah, we got banned! Yeah, we did. Wait a second. Oh, this is wait, we have to go out of a very populated realm first. Super cereal!
Super cereal?
Yeah, I'm in. Just go in as Mrs. This is great.
Just spam your click button.
Yeah, I'm doing that.
Oh, for all the people that want to log on as this account, the password is banana.
No, it is not.
I was about to say it.
Wait, let's actually say it so anyone can do this. Wanna do that?
No, let's not do that. It's like the same password for both of the Fluffles.
Yeah.
Actually, all three of the Fluffles. There's the Fluffles joined too.
Yeah, I'm not sure though. Oh yeah, they're only in one video and we kind of ignored it.
Yeah.
I can't wait till we get banned.
Sorry if that audio warning.
What?
I want audio warning that.
No, it doesn't sound too bad. It's bo-nyo-nyo. No, we didn't. It's just I accidentally left.
I don't think they're really paying attention.
Yeah.
Lol. Wait, should I get on as Mr. Fluffles?
No. Just keep spamming that stuff. Left the realm up here. Whoa, stop. I have to go into the realm. Wait a second. What? This person is selling a Viking helmet for 430. For 20 cubits? No, 250? What the deeplets? Oh, awkward silence.
I know, right?
Oh, cow one for 250? What in the world? I can't wait to see how much he's selling other... Oh, knitting kit for 10 cubits?
10 cubits for what?
What? A realm, white castle stamp realm for... I mean, realm stamp for 900?
Dude, wait, I'm gonna check the thing. Is how much is it actually costing the...
Floor spikes 35 cubits each?
Okay, this person really needs to reprice.
What? I can't believe these prices! They're so good!
Wait.
Gizmo. What? Gizmo for 20 cubits, Cloud 10 cubits each! Ah! Gems for 30 cubits each?
Dude, that's like the best price. prices ever.
I know. I just tax 20 cubits each. I just can't even read more. This wow. is just the most amazing thing ever.
I like how you're a Mike.
Oh, I'm not a Mrs. You're a Mrs. I'm a Mister. Hi. Hi.
Fluffles.
Oh. Silver wands, 40 cubits. Gold wand, 40 cubits. Chiseled. Chiseled stick, 30 cubits.
Wow.
Empty jar for
20
pants for 30 cubits. And if there isn't sound, then that's your own fault. What? place called Goblin's Lair, but it's pretty cool. Ah, guess what? The random featured realm is actually the realm we were just in spamming in.
Trash that. Accidentally. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna start again. Hello.
Oh man.
Nice. Whoa.
You know, playing another game is. Wait, are you recording George's Adventure?
Yes.
That's a jerk.
I'm on easy mode too.
Easy mode is like the. Seriously.
I know. I played easy mode like 70 times.
Play insane mode. That's a lot more fun. Oh, I didn't give you insane mode yet. Oh, I'm gonna have to send you insane mode. You can do a video on that raging because I'm serious. I can barely beat it.
Easy mode. Woo!
I'm not even joking. I have never beaten the entire thing, but I've beaten every level individually of insane mode, and I know every level individually is possible without losing a life. And if every level individually is possible without losing a life, then all other levels are possible without losing a life.
I died in easy mode. Yes.
The only level that I have not seen that is possible to play without losing at least 3 lives is the boss of insane mode. The boss of insane mode is like the hardest thing I've ever done in that game.
You created the game too, which is kind of sad.
Yeah, it's like, the insane mode is so hard that, like, you know, it's hard for me. And I'm the one who created
the creator of the game, and I'm on the normal mode, and I'm only on the first level, and I've already lost, like, 2 health.
What?
Yeah, that's how bad I am at this game. Then I don't practice intensively.
Have you seen my playthrough on that game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna name every single play I do.
Ah! Hey, should I... Wait. Should I do a playthrough on insane mode?
Yes.
Oh, I can't wait to rage!
That's not what people normally would say. Like, oh, I can't wait to rage.
Yeah, I just think it's going to be hilarious because I'm serious.
I died again.
Level 1 of insane mode is probably the second hardest level of it all. So, no, the third hardest. There are like 8 or 9, I think 10 levels. So, and the first one is the third hardest. So. Very close third.
My computer's constantly making the error. The errors.
What errors?
It's making the noise where it's like every time you press a button when you're not supposed to, it makes that error noise.
Oh. Wait, what error noise?
The ping.
Ping.
Ping. Ping.
Oh yeah, I know that.
I apologize if you can hear like weird bird noises in the background. I died again. I should probably not try to go for those coins.
No trade.
Huh?
Pierce the Veil's realm. Oh yeah. Hash.
Oh, wait, I forgot that you can't. I forgot you can't just hold down the shoot button. You
have hash. To tag!
Hashtag, too many hashtags.
No,
hashtag
no. Hash tag!
How did I die? I didn't do anything, I was just walking and then I died.
I can't wait to see your view of this. I'm just doing random things without even talking about them, like Stampy does. Like, he just goes on, does something, and talks about something completely irrelevant, but you can follow along about what he's talking about and what he's doing at the same time. That's a really efficient way to get through things. Whereas I just talk about whatever I'm doing.
And storytelling time.
Woo! What? Storytelling time? Okay, once upon a time, there was an ant. His name was Robert. He had three brothers. They all got killed because they lived in an apple, and a worm came. And he was the only surviving ant in his family. So he went out, he found a cookie. He told everyone in his colony that he found a cookie. And it was like halfway down the hallway of a church. So there's this giant line of ants coming from the door to halfway down the hallway of this random church. And then on Sunday morning, everyone looks at it and they're like, what in the world is going on here? So everyone starts crushing the ants, and it's a ant-crushing frenzy. And then the exterminator comes, and he does not know how to exterminate bugs, even though he's an exterminator. So he just sprays them with a fire hydrant, and
he knows how to exterminate bugs. I mean,
anyway, so he throws a fire hydrant at them and then sprays them with the water from the fire hydrant, and then they all die except for Robert. He's still alive. He managed to make it out the door, or without anybody noticing. And then they realize there's still a cookie left. So they all jump, like dive after the cookie, trying to get it first, because it's white chocolate chip. Yeah. Cookie dough white chocolate chip. Yeah. So everyone loves it.
Oh,
so
cookie dough inside.
What?
Uncooked cookie dough inside the cookie.
Anyway, so they all dive after it, and there's a giant pile of dust and arms and legs, like in cartoons when people are beating people up, because they're all trying to get the cookie. Then they realize it's a Sunday morning, and they're in church, and they're like,
cookie!
It wasn't me! So, then, Robert, meanwhile, Robert is having a swell time trying to find food and failing and almost dying 37 times in a row. And basically, long story short, Robert found a potion, he turned into a man, he made a lot of friends, and everyone thinks he was an orphan, and he got adopted by two very nice people. The end.
Ever.
I
now made story time with Noah.
Yeah. No. No! I wanted it to be called like losing connection or something. I don't know.
Losing connection with stories.
Or one video was called like the side quest with Treetor with random stuff at the end. I could call it like losing connection and story time or something like that. What do you think?
Story.
I just have one simple question.
Are you a banana?
I'm sorry, I prefer not to answer that question. It is the end of this video here! Treetor, keep recording on Jordan's Adventure. I'm just gonna end my video. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and a comment
on this video because
I will see you all in the next video.
Banana!
Next time you say something, I'm ending the video. I'm waiting.